Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'll show you how to set the reminder alerts tone on the iPhone XS. First of all, go to the home screen, then press on the settings app, then find sound and haptics, scroll down and find reminder alerts and press on that, and then you can set your tones. So I'll use chord for this one as a default. Then press back to save the tone. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like and subscribe for more videos.